You're doing great. Walk at your pace, okay? She doesn't dictate anything. You walk at your pace. I want you to make that noise and come to a halt and tell her to SIT. Now, don't touch her. Verbally mark that and tell her she's a good girl. Say the word H-E-E-L and step off. So she hasn't lunged, she hasn't pulled, she hasn't barked, she hasn't bit you yet. How do you feel? Nice and positive. Stand up nice and straight. Walk at your pace and your pace only. I want you to give her one little pat on the head, okay? Just one stroke for me. Tell her she's a good dog. Give her one stroke. That's it. Stand up straight for me. Tell her to heel and step off. Good, Mom. How would she have reacted to that dog before?
Up on her hind legs.
Going nuts?
Oh, God.
Would that situation that just happened, would that have been what caused her to redirect and bite you in the past?
Yes.
How do you feel seeing her do what she did?
Great.
Are you surprised?
Yeah, I'm very happy.
When you come to this crosswalk right here, make her sit before we cross the street, okay? So work up to there, make that noise preparatory. Beautiful. And just hold what you got, okay? Make her stay there for a little bit. We don't want to build any patterns right now. We want her to not understand that you're going to sit here for 5 seconds or 10 seconds. She sits here until you tell her we're moving again. Might be 5 seconds. Might be 5 minutes. We don't care. Okay? She's looking around right now. There's a lot going on. There's dogs over there whining, dogs barking. There's people behind us. So she's allowed to look. But if she has any kind of weight transfer, that's when she'll get a little correction. Okay? So tell her right there. Just reaffirm the SIT. Tell her to sit.
Sit.
There we go. Okay. Which direction would you normally go? Let's go.
Yep.
Good, Mama. Nice and relaxed, looking great. Now, do you notice how she's on that pinch, but you're not having to use it at all, right? But that pinch is just going to be a fail safe for you while you're walking, so you can give her a little bit of momentary correction with that slip, with that leash. Now, remember too, she's hearing me over here. She's seeing me over here. She's looking at me while you're walking, stuff like that. When it's just you and her, that's going to go away. Awesome morning, guys. We are in a historic part of Fairfax County, Old Mount Vernon, off the Route 1 corridor, and working with an awesome Malinois, awesome family, awesome couple. This dog has a lot of history. Unfortunately, would redirect and bite, come right up the leash, start biting in the presence of any people or dogs. And we now have complete freedom. This dog is obviously 100% off-leash trained. We're coming to you. We're gonna check out a vacant lot that has presented problems in the past. And we're just training through every stimulus that has prevented problems in the past. I'm gonna stay back just a little bit. It's all you, okay? I think there's a dog about two houses up, so you're just gonna keep her close. Don't telegraph anything, don't be nervous. Watch her body language. Give a preparatory correction prior to any violation, okay? We want to nip it before it starts. Very nice. Hold her accountable. Just a man and his Malinois. Nothing to see here. New relationship. Tell her to heal and step off. And take her right down the street, right back towards the house. Don't you look snappy at me. Don't forget who trained you. I think she had a momentary pause there when she's walking with Dad. She forgot who the trainer was. You guys are a trip.
What?
You guys are a trip.
Why?
What do you think about her, Mom? How's she look?
I think she's beautiful.
She's beautiful. I mean, how's her training look compared to what it was?
I mean, she's a good girl. She's acting like a good girl.
She's acting like a proper Malinois. Correct. Nice job, sir. Good timing. Remember, you want to correct it prior to the violation. Nice loose leash. When you get up here, make her sit, make her wait. Now, just make her wait. Never build a habit or routine into the time she waits. Make it consistently inconsistent So all she knows is when dad stops and takes a break, I stop and take a break. If it's 30 seconds, if it's 30 minutes, we don't care. Make sense? All right, careful with that. You don't gotta use that pinch. Just give her a little verbal right there. She's ready to go. Bring her on across. You're gonna walk right past us and you're gonna go right back towards the house. Keep her nice and tight, please. Don't let her bite my camera. Nice and easy.